measuring the sensitivity, that is volatility, of a particular mutual fund in comparison to the market, that is in comparison to the Sensex and Nifty. Market means index, okay, as a whole. That is the extent to which the fund's return is impacted by market factors. Market risk is measured by beta. The beta of the market is always 1. Jo beta of the market ka, wo hamesha 1 hota hai. Beta is equals to covariance between the index return and mutual fund scheme return divided by variance in index return. Covariance between index return and mutual fund scheme return. If beta is 1, that means the index is Nifty and your stock is LNT. Both are giving same returns. If Nifty is going up by 8%, LNT will also go up by 8%. So same returns, same direction, it will move together with the market. Your stock will move along with the market and in equal, because beta is 1. Beta of less than 1 indicates that the fund NAV will be less volatile than the benchmark index. Jiska beta less than 1 hota hai, uska matlab jo hamara stock hai LNT, wo utna jyada nahi chal raha hai jitna benchmark ja raha hai. मतलब बेंचमार्क जितना मूव हो रहा है उतना मूव नहीं हो रहा है मेरा स्टॉक. सो इट इज लेस वोलेटाइल. बीटा इज ग्रेटर देन 1, मोर देन 1, नंबर 3. दैट मींस द इन्वेस्टमेंट ऑफ एलएनटी, इन्वेस्टमेंट इन एलएनटी इज गोइंग अबव, इट इज बीटिंग द मार्केट, इट इज गोइंग अबव एनएससी निफ्टी और सेंसेक्स, बीएससी सेंसेक्स. So when it is beating the market, when Sensex is going up by 10%, my LNT stock is going up by 20%. So because of that, you can see that the beta will be 2 because it is moving double. LNT is going double up, upwards as compared to the benchmark. What is the benchmark? Benchmark itself is a market index. Index is a benchmark, Nifty, Sensex. And we always compare with benchmark. Our returns, stock returns, our portfolio returns with the market index. So you are not comparing first portfolio with second portfolio. You are comparing your fund with the market index, that is Sensex and Nifty. And that comparison is called as beta. Measuring the systematic risk, which cannot be avoided. What type of systematic risk are there? Inflation, interest rate risk, unemployment, these type of risk in the market we cannot avoid. Taxation, government policies, monetary policies, we cannot change these type of factors. These factors affect our returns. Whenever budget comes or budget is announced by Prime Minister or Finance Minister, you will find changes in the market. You will find the prices are falling that time. These factors cannot be avoided. So those factors which are not avoidable, these factors are called as systematic risk. Systematic risk is called as market risk. And it is measured with beta. The formula which is used is covariance between the index return and mutual fund scheme return, variance in index return.